Hello everybody, it's Mangalore here with another Mario Kart Tour hacking video. If you enjoy these hacking videos, be sure to leave a like and subscribe for more of these. In this video, I'm going to be increasing the base points of my drivers, carts, and gliders to 10,000. The display counter only goes up to 9,999, but as you'll soon see, it's still 10,000. Base points allow you to start out with a certain amount of points at the very beginning of a race. So in this clip, I start out with 30,000 points, and because everything's level 1 in the top shelf, all the other points I receive is normal. Now if we increase all of our items to level 2, another mechanic kicks in, called Bonus Point Boost. This gives you extra points per action, and the formula for this uses your base points and the level of each of your items. The formula for Bonus Point Boost is base points times the level of your item minus 1 times the engine class divided by 30,000. And when you finish the race, the number of actions you performed in the race and the multiplier from the position you finished are factored in, but I'm mainly focusing on Bonus Point Boost in the middle. As you can see, I'm getting around 200 points per action, which is more than you would get if you upgraded everything to the legit maximum level and base points. Here's an example clip where I'm getting around 140 points per action. So the big takeaway from this video is that in some cases, upgrading your base points is better than upgrading your level. That's because base points can be increased much higher than levels, and therefore has a bigger impact on the bonus point boost calculation. Now how many points would you get with everything at level 2 and 10,000 base points? Well, in this run in Tokyo Blur 4R, I managed to get 75,208 points. Now let's do another run on the same track, but this time we're going to increase the level of our items to level 100. As you can see, we're getting almost 15,000 points per action, and in a matter of seconds, we hit 99,999 points. Now even though the display counter has stopped, the internal counter is still going up. Now let's go ahead and calculate our bonus point boost. That's 10,000 base points, times level 100 minus 1, which is 99, times 150, and divided by 30,000, and all of that comes out to be 4,950 points from each part of my loadout, which all added together equals 14,850 points. Now there's some other multipliers coming from the cart and the combo chain, but as you can already see, the bonus point boost itself is a huge impact on the score. Now because the display counter maxed out, we can't see how many points he finished with in the race. However, we can still see this by going to our profile, and from there it says my best score was 3,308,545 points. For comparison, that's almost triple the amount as the top players in the top 1,000 of the All Cup ranking in the entire world. Luckily, the All Cup ranking does not update immediately, so I went ahead and entered my username, which is totally not a message to the developers, and reset the account data. So that's gonna do it for this Mario Kart Tour hacking video. Hopefully the information in this video helps you understand the bonus point boost mechanic better. And if you enjoyed this video, be sure to leave a like and subscribe for more Mario Kart Tour hacking videos. You can find those videos in my Mario Kart hacking playlist. Thank you all so much for watching, and see you all next time.